As we have progressed in civilization, we have developed new ways of expressing our feelings, giving representation to our talents, and that is recognized by the main theme of this event.
This biennial is a very important occasion for us. Through this occasion, we meet the great artists from abroad. We exchange our views, we interact, and we learn, and we enrich ourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is our immense pleasure to organize the Asian Art Biennial in Bangladesh. After the completion of National Gallery of the Academy, which came into being only through the patronage of art-loving Prime Minister, we are able to organize this mega event in a single venue. I would like to express my gratitude for the support we have received from the Honorable Prime Minister.
বিভিন্ন দেশের শিল্পীদের কাজে নানা রকম পরীক্ষা নিরীক্ষা, আধুনিক প্রযুক্তির ব্যবহার এবং তাদের পরিবেশনা এই প্রদর্শনীটির আকর্ষণ বহুল পরিমাণে বৃদ্ধি করেছে।
On the occasion of the opening ceremony of the 16th Asian Art Biennial Bangladesh 2014, on behalf of the jury committee, I welcome you all to this event.
Recognize what is the identity of the Asia.
To see the Far Eastern art.
Wonderful Biennale with so many excellent works.
We got to interact with many artists from other world.
is the second time I attend Biennale here in Bangladesh.
I like Bangladesh, love it.
Bengali artists, their work really, it's amazing.
I am very impressed by this Biennale.
Proud to be acknowledged and recognized in such an amazing exhibition.
সব মিলে আমি মনে করি যে এশিয়ান আর্ট বিএনএলকে এত বছর ধরে রাখা বাংলাদেশ সরকারের জন্য এটা সাংঘাতিক একটি গর্বের কাজ।